got these giant ass mountains, which is tough to be honest with you. The fact that this only looked like Fortnite, it looked real as shit. It's kind of crazy to me. I like how easily the dirt bike is just going up this hill like that. And this chest up here. So damn, so like if you get up here, it's like you get rewarded for coming up this thing? Oh, why did I move?
There's one right here, and there's one down there. Yeah, I couldn't get to the one you was at.
Not a bad place to land. You get loot already, you get shields, and the ring is coming. Lovely, I didn't know. And you said that one was on your pink. I don't know, I'm not about to die. Kind of like the hyper SMG. I go crazy too. All the SMGs go crazy this season. Yeah.
I was looking for you to say, I don't have it.
If I eat, I'm gonna do my hair. I'm gonna just tell you a little drive for me. Alright. That doesn't get by the train. That's not me in the dirt bike, Joseph, by the way.
Somebody to your right, right.
He's running away.
Over here.
Pushing up. Actually, I'm not. Damn. Of course it's a John Wick. Behind you, 2 Joe. Hurry, kill him. He's gonna try to hold me. He hold me. All I see from my point of view, you fucking bah, 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 bah. Get them a dying. I'm gonna say, you want to die? Oh shit,
die.
I mean, you could arrest me, you know what I'm saying. I think it does 2 ticks, but you don't have 2 units.
Oh, I thought I hit you.
You see, that's why I don't like that one. How is it purple and is inaccurate?
Put on a scope.
Oh, now you just shield block that. Oh, no. Wait, his teammate. This nigga got pink already. But stop spending V-Bucks, bro. You should not be level 40 right now. He should not be level 40. Let's go to lob.
Let's see. Don't. Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, Sarah, now I can show you.
Is that a car?
Yeah.
I would like how she switched, but I'm not pressed to get that. That's like pretty cool. What's the other page?
These are cars. Yeah.
Is it a car or the skin?
It's a car. Okay. That's just a rare one.
She
ain't
cool.
She ain't alright. She the, best 2100, yo.
Bro.
It's Peter, yo.
Why the fuck is he? I see people already having him.
Yeah, they spending V-Bucks.
God, damn.
Shit is crazy.
Can't play the game like. Oh, yeah. That's pretty tight.
Yeah, he diamond. Shit tough. This tough too. I love this strong emote.
Oh, that's actually, I would just want that. See, but stop.
This is how you look without it. I'm just showing her the battle right quick.
I'm only kidding. I will only have him in diamond.
See, now I'm a race tip on man. He went to go get my full. Everybody else was trying to get it and shit like that. I appreciate you, guy. I kind of like her, too. She looks
good. Oh, let me just get this on my screen. Go to the next one, bro.
You ain't going to like the next one either, bro. Like.
I can't afford Fortnite.
She got to say, y'all done tempted. It's like you touch Fortnite, you buy it everything. And it's Jonesy's. This is. Oh,
sweet.
Yeah, that's. I'm going backwards. You know, I'm going backwards. I meant to go the other way, but I'm going backwards.
No, this is the original version. Better.
This whole battle pass is good. The entire battle pass is good.
The last one is like, I wouldn't work over to the last fake.
You talking about the blue one? Girl. Lady in blue.
Oh, no, I get the emote. Oh,
yeah, tiger guy. Mm-hmm. This nigga driving fast. He about to be in my house right now. He just picked it up.
Go tell him $3, bro.
Yeah, I am. Oh, I didn't see the tiger. Like, I didn't know how the tiger, like, chain on it. She looks tall. I like her.
Oh, she cute. Oh my god.
Yeah, so you funny as shit, man. Bro. This is a little glider.
Meow.
Then she blue.
And you get that for free?
I don't know what you get for free.
That's so, it, crazy.
I like the dance. I got the dance. It's not me. I just wanted to show you. Then, like, she got, I wanted to show you the other skin, too, also. This is a card drop.
You just want to get some bells on Fortnite. Yeah. Where'd you even get that skin?
This is an old skin I had. This is the other one, too. The other color. It's green, yo. It's green, yo.
I'm not watching your first thing anymore. Oh my god.
It's just green, yo. Damn, wait, what color she turned to after she turned green? It's white and green, right? She ain't turning. She ain't turning. Changing. Am I bugging? Oh, I gotta go over. Wait, no. She ain't turning. She turned the other time.
So, just join us on Fortnite.
When she was about a battle pass, then she got to be committed. Man, even her fingernails going, yeah. I ain't joke. I'm a joke. Sarah, come on, man. She turned another color.
So this is your way of convincing me.
I'm trying to show you, bro. I'm trying to show you the white and green one, bro. It's not showing me the white and green one for some reason.
Nah, that's crazy.
I think you go crazy for the white and green one, though.
That was a good one. That was a good one.
There you go. Look at that one.
Bro. I'm gonna be just like you. Oh my god, guys, I wish I got that one. I wish I got that one. I wish I got that one.
Yeah.
Like, you can ask Joseph. So much peace.
You can ask Joseph. Wait,
I
you go first.
So much peace not thinking about Fortnite. You know why?
Because
I missed out on so much skins. Like, nothing's gonna make up with the fact that I really wanted that PlayStation 3 skin. Like, I cannot sleep at night. I legit, if it's my seat, I want to cry because, like, I didn't have a PlayStation
yet. That's how I feel when Joseph put the scenario emote on. But mine's worse than yours, though, Sarah. I had an opportunity. No. I had a phone. All I had to do was add a card. Joseph told me, you might want to get this because it got an emote. It looked high. And I said, I can't add it because I don't have a card. I didn't have a debit card at the time. I had it. I was playing Fortnite right then. And I didn't get it. But I told Joe after that, I said, I will never not
spend money on the game.
I will never not.
The same thing.
No. I will never not miss out on a skin. Why can't I do super levels? Am I bugging? Oh, it's down somewhere. Okay.
What skin is that?
It's an OG skin. Not OG skin. It's from, is that from the Chrome event, Joseph? Am I bugging? What season is this? Is that the Chrome event?
Yeah,
it looked tough. It actually looked better. I thought the whole thing was, like, glowing. Like, the whole thing is not glowing on this one. I swear. It looked 10 times better for some reason. Mr. G, like 2611. My papa is on his way, my G. Therefore, saying, I'm getting dizzy. Shit.
What? I'll probably come back just to get the weekend still. I thought we wasn't caring about that.
Shit, now.
I'm gonna just buy a skin and call it a day.
Joe, you might gotta protect me in the future.
Just to support.
Niggas say you know Fortnite, I know what they're doing.
Boo thing.
Team Rumble, by the
way. Oh, it's Team Rumble? I bet. I didn't know. I would have been started if I knew it was Team Rumble. Damn, Joe, how much gold you got already?
1,000.
Damn, I got 1,400. Let me dive into a tunnel.
What? What?
Tina mentioned Ninja Turtle crossover also. Everybody, come out of retirement already, man. Ain't that around Fortnite, man.
You just want to get some better. I know I'm really, like, better than everybody in Fortnite, for real, like.
I mean, I'm going to say yeah just to
probably
get
not giving Joe this Joe game.
You know what's crazy? I'm supposed to be the, oh man, Fortnite guy. Oh, blah, blah, blah. I have not said a single word about you coming out the Fortnite.
I know, isn't that crazy? I don't blame you. You don't
need I like how she stayed coming at you. She said, I don't blame you. I'm going to get my food like, back. I think it's stupid,
legit,
man.
Don't blame me.
Oh, shit.
I know you don't care. You already got your red hand man.
No, I don't want her to. Wow.
I'm talking about you, bro. That's a bad thing?
I actually told Joe that I said I already completed with Joe because I know how everybody else feels about Fortnite because of Joe. That's why I play with Joe. And also, it's better to play with Joe for me and Joseph. We got our little mutual little competition who going to get the most highest levels. I won last season and the season before. I just want to throw that out there.
And you bought.
Damn.
I don't recall. You need receipts. I mean, I send you my receipts if you want me to. Like, I just was playing every day and completing the daily challenges. That's what you told me, right?
Don't you tell me?
I don't know. Because how you tell me 40 and 72 to why you do a daily challenge? So, like,
damn.
It's giving like fraud, for real, for real. Oh, she, oh, the idol, the AFK, she's looking around. That's kind of tough. I'm not going to lie to you. She was looking around like, hello? Like, what are you doing?
You got your move, bro.
Nah. I know. I'm not tripping. This is Team Rumble. I could respawn. He about to pull down my street. Here we go. I'll be back.
My bad. I know that was live.
John was trying to get me to play a show. I was like, I don't know. How about he stop playing because he's fucking spending money? He need to stop. Y'all need to stop. Save your fucking money. You giving it all to the white man.
Oh my god. Like you did just say you want to buy a weekend when you come out. Like, let's be honest.
But I'm supporting a black man.
Nah.
I'm supporting a black
man. He's
making
like, no money from it.
Yes, he is.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is, bro.
The artists don't make money from their skins.
How do you know? How do you know?
Because, well, why would they? That's dumb.
How do you know?
They didn't make the skins. They had no part in the skins.
They're getting paid by royalties. They're getting paid royalties.
From their music and stuff being in the game.
Exactly. So I'm going to support
that. Not their skin. But you're buying the skin.
You don't know that.
I do know that.
Oh yeah, my
I'm Fortnite guy.
I was like, this is your game.
Yeah, let's be honest here.
Okay.
Since you want to claim it somewhere, then I might as well. Like.
Alright. Now I won't buy it.
I don't know if I'm not buying that.
They complain and be like, oh,
it's your fault.
I don't know. You told me that they don't make money, I'm not going to buy it.
And I don't know if they make money or not. That was a lie.
Bro, you a fraud for real. What the fuck?
The fuck I care about if a fucking multi-millionaire makes more money in a fucking Fortnite game? Like, what?
Because he's actively taking your guys' money.
Guess what? Literally... I don't give a fuck. Guess what? I actively take my money. The government. The fuck?
No, I think you should. I think you should care.
Okay, I can care. What the fuck I'm gonna do about it?
Stop spending money on Fortnite.
No.
See?
I'm
you
not
got you conditioned.
No, 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 no.
If it's a game, it's
not. But you're acting like it's just with Fortnite, bruh. Like, it's not just with Fortnite,
bruh.
Like,
you guys
Fortnite,
are
not, Fortnite isn't even the most, the game I spent the most money on, bruh. Like, if we're being honest, it's not.
Okay, what's the most?
Beach.
You spent more money on Siege? That's even crazier.
I don't know, but I'm just yapping right now.
I was about to say, because you literally spent more money on Siege, though. I mean, on Fortnite.
You're saying, like, it's just Fortnite, bro. Like, Fortnite is not the only game I spend money on, like,
no, it's the most.
Okay, so what?
See, you're admitting.
It's because it's the most, don't mean.
Addicted.
I'm not.
Think of power. That was it. You all
right?
Oh, so y'all didn't have French fries, so y'all gave me red beans and rice. This is what we doing. I really wanted some fries, bro. I knew it was wrong when I looked at the bag and they gave me some goddamn mashed potato. I'm sorry, that kid moved.
What the fuck you was talking about?
I thought
that's crazy.
I love it. You acting like this is the only game I spend my money on. Like, no.
It may not be the only, but it's the most. So get help. I pray for your pockets.
Like,
get bigger.
Stand you, bro. Like, honestly. I don't even know. I can't even come back right now because I'm just so heated. Like, you don't even know, bro.
Because you know it's like deep rooted, your body is telling you like I need to stop.
No, it's not
Fortnite. Like, it's not healthy.
If I really didn't want to, but I would like, say like an Andrew Garfield Spider-Man skin came out right now. If I really wanted to, I would not get that.
But you don't. You know why? Because you're so conditioned to go all the way to the right.
Like, say if it was,
purchase
like it was V-Bucks. The last amount of money I had. Like, no, I wouldn't get it, bruh.
But you know it's going to be there all day. I don't believe
you,
Joe.
That's self-control.
I don't believe you. I feel like you got every single skin that is freaking cool, bro.
No, I do not. There are still some skins that I want. Prime example. There are skins. Mm-hmm. There are skins that I want. That's been in the item shop before that I've not gotten because I need. I know I needed to save money. Like, I don't get every skin that I want that I see automatically. Like, no. I, like you said, because I know that one day it'll come back, then I don't get it right then and there. But if I have it, and if I know that, okay, I can spare a little money to get it, then I get it. I'm not super pressed to get it.
You know, V-Bucks cost more money now.
What you say?
And yeah, that's another thing.
That's crazy. I saw that shit. They was actually bold enough to do that though.
I would too, depending on how we had a, they had 11 million people playing that last season. I do the same thing. What are you talking about? And I say it proudly.
I mean, I don't blame you. But I'm not gonna be a prize suspect for that. That's crazy. And y'all really bought it?
What?
The battle pass.
I bought the battle pass last season, first of all.
Oh. So we got, okay. I'm not going to even say that.
You got the. Oh, you got previous V-Bucks.
No.
Was there even a battle pass to begin with?
Girl. Maybe you played Fortnite.
I don't really care that much.
Oh, iron sights.
Yeah, it's dumb, stupid.
I thought it said sights, like, just sights.
No, nigga, you fucking stupid. Iron sights? What is iron sights?
You fucking. That's not sights, so I'm thinking, like, you know, they was using new sights and shit. I don't know.
You can run shit out of me. I told you that when we played.
Bro, watching you guys play gave me a header.
I'm not even playing. I'm literally eating. What are you talking about, Joe? What? Come on,
she's gonna find anything to hate on. Like,
Fortnite's literally a curse. It literally makes people go broke.
So why do you still have?
That's why we all broke. Huh?
Yeah.
Why do you still have installed on your system?
It's not.
It's not.
Deleted.
Like, you wasn't just playing it.
I wasn't playing. Ago. What the fuck?
Bro, you're a dead lie.
I didn't play it. What the fuck?
You're a dead lie.
Joseph, I did not
that's
play.
That's what we doing now, man.
I have not leveled up in Fortnite.
You got a point, bro? Like, that's
I'm
crazy.
I'm really not lying, though. That's crazy.
Nah,
I swear on my life I didn't play. I swear on my life I didn't play. I swear on my life. That's how I know I'm not lying. What the fuck? I could die tomorrow, bro. What the fuck? Fuck no, bro. I didn't play that shit.
Me and Jasmine clearly saw you in that shit, man. Like,
I was not playing.
Nah.
I did not start a game. I did not do nothing. I don't even have it on my system.
You lied on y'all.
Like, what the fuck?
Crazy. Fortnite, see, you talking about us, but Fortnite got you lying on your own life. Like, come on now.
I'm not going to die tomorrow. I bet you that. I'm going to text you. No. I'm going to text you and be like, I'm still alive. Pookie. I'm still alive.
You are ugly.
Like, what the
man, that's crazy, man.
No,
download. Even if you did, just delete it, because I know you had to just delete it. Even if you did, just delete it. You know, that way you're going to reinstall it when the weekend comes, so let's be honest.
I mean, I think about it. After you told me they don't make money, I mean, I don't know. It's only for my Pookie, they weekend. That's it. I mean, like, fuck y'all. Y'all just gonna buy the skin just cause you know it's not a man. It's like, it's whatever.
I
genuinely like him.
I
know. I'm gonna get it cause I like him. Not cause of him. And sort of, just in case you don't get the shit.
She gonna get some money to get that. She gonna tell John, all that stuff I bought you.
You know what I'm saying? I guess I'm gonna have to play for that, you know what I'm saying?
All that stuff that I bought you, John, you bet I, John.
Logi, bro.
No, I'm gonna say John. I'm gonna say John, no, don't do it, John. She just wanna manipulate you too bad.
Dang, you like that? It be your own people that be the what the fuck?
I don't wanna get in it, bro.
That is crazy. It wouldn't even matter because that would be the time we'll be in a room.
I hate math.
What a right time?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, he did say he was going off. He's gonna be on, but it's gonna be weird timings.
Not so much weird timing.
I'm gonna be his grandma's house.
Yeah, some shit went down.
So oh shit.
We don't have to.
Like now, medical shit or like?
Oh no, I don't know much. That's, I'm not gonna say that I have my family. Like I'm not connected like that. It's just it's now just that I've been that going there. It's for him, it's weird for him to go without me, so I just said I'll go.
When you say it's not gonna be weird timing, like, how are you gonna do it again?
It's not about weird timing. I don't really like how you explained it. So, our plan was first, he was like, well, how it really went down was when he was getting sick, he got that allergic reaction and everything. He was like, sir, I need like a break from work and everything. I was like, okay, what do you want to do? He said he wanted to go to Richmond. But then that's when everything kind of went down as he was talking about it. Because it was just a plan. And in December, I'm about to start like my internships and stuff. So I was like, if you want to go to Richmond, we have to go like early. So when we found out that the new season was on the 5th, I was like, I think his job gave him until like,
I'm out of eat, Joe. Sorry, you can go ahead.
Oh. I think his job gave him until like the 7th to take a day off, and he asked for a week, and I said, okay. I don't like to take my PlayStation anywhere. So, like, I was just gonna be like, fuck it. I guess the start of the season, I won't play for a week.
Wait, did Ubisoft come out and say this? It's kind of like the 5th, or they just, or y'all just like, okay, the TGS ends the 5th. I'm sorry, hold on.
Huh?
They said,
hold on.
The test servers ends on the 5th. And they said that week it would drop. So I made the assumption probably that the next day would be the 6th.
Oh, okay.
If it's just test servers, I thought that means it may not come. I want to know for sure because I don't want to take my PlayStation.
I don't, I can't. So how gonna be there?
It's going to come out like while you're out there. Like they said the week of that.
So that means I have to. So our plan was he'll take his small monitor and I play on the TV, which is not looking fair because she got like a 75 inch. And
oh, yeah. Good job with that. You better be looking at the entire map playing that.
I hated that show. I don't know my father. Y'all just don't know.
But what we're also worried about is the Wi-Fi because if both of our PlayStations is in one room, because we're trying to play in the living room. And he's going to play on his monitor. I'm going to play on the TV. And we're just going to play Siege like that. And I'm so scared because we're going to be lagging like shit on the start of the season. Start losing. You guys have to carry us, bro.
You know.
It's supposed to be a joke.
I know.
But no. Yeah. Just afraid of having bad connection down there because he kind of lives in like a nice gated suburbs with a lot of trees. It's like the countryside. But you got a lot of town stuff. I don't know.
Well, with that being said, I'm